What is going on, everybody? Executus here, coming at you with some 7.2 Mistweaver Monk 3v3 gameplay. Now, I am running, of course, the obvious Legion comp, or comp for the past couple expansions, which is Turbo Cleave. It is really, really strong, especially how strong warriors are, even though in the patch that we were playing, they had the disarm nerf, they had the dual nerf, where disarm lasts only 4 seconds on a 45 second cooldown, and dual is on a much larger cooldown as well and doesn't last as long. But still, nonetheless, it's a really, really strong comp. And 7.2.5, they are buffing enhancement shamans by like 20%. They're buffing their crash lightning, they're buffing their artifact ability, and they're buffing ascendants to where ascendants decreases the cooldown of storm strike by 75%. So they'll be very, very strong. Hope you guys enjoy these games. I'll just let the music play, and thank you guys for watching.